want to know, like, what people are online are saying.
About you and I?
Yeah.
Probably tons of things. I'm sure that's part of the storyline. How are you going to, you know, have you been thinking about that?
Hmm.
What?
What?
That's probably part of the storyline.
What do you mean?
You and I.
What storyline? I don't get it.
Part of Big Brother 8.
Well, duh.
Yeah.
Storyline.
Yeah.
This is not a book.
Mm-hmm. They're probably like, you know, probably like Nick and Danielle hooking up. Big Brother 8. Tune in next week.
I've already seen that. I don't care. Joe, please go to the diary room.
Joe's gonna figure out what is up.
Joe's ringtones.
Me too. I'm actually going to buy one when I get out of here, I think.
You would.
That'd be
this
fucking
Joe
sweet.
Joe from Big Brother 8.
How conceited would you have to be to buy your own?
Yeah.
Because that's what I'm going to do. Yeah, for sure.
She'd have her picture
on it. She'll have them all on, like, all on the website and stuff, too, so that they can buy them.
We're talking about somebody in the house who's going to, as soon as they get out next week, are going to have all their ringtones on their phone.
Yeah, what about that thing today?
Yeah.
Is it like
yeah, she doesn't know.
I didn't do it yet.
Oh, you didn't?
Yeah, but I know what you're saying, yeah. Yeah, we like
pop, well, they, I read on online that they phones. Said something, yeah, about how, like, this year you can get all this stuff delivered right to your phone daily.
that's what it is.
I thought the whole ringtone thing and wallpapers was a crack up, man.
Oh, it was
like,
fun.
How weird would it be you're out and about like after this and you hear
that's
yourself
creepy.
And be like, hey.
Hey, this is Danielle from Big Brother 8. Aren't you going to pick up your phone?
Is that how you said
and
it?
And remember, dude? Chicks love dick. That was like the big thing that they loved. Yeah. One of my stupid lines.
That's one of the awkward
WS's?
Yeah. I need to take Jessica's nail polish. Friday's my brother's birthday.
Cool.
On Saturday's my other brother's birthday.
Cool.
Ew.
It's like cool. Cool, man.
I'm gonna kill you.
Really?
I hate that.
Little simple things make you so happy here. I got some clothes.
Nice.
All my suicidal stuff was approved.
Sweet.
Sweet. I wish they would give me candy. I hate that. Just so you know.
What?
Like, turning your back to me.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Just say no.
And now I've realized what happened this morning.
It wasn't that, but but I hate that.
Do you?
Yeah.
Well, here's what I wanted to do. I wanted to spoon, but I didn't think you felt comfortable with it.
Whatever.
Do you want a fork?
No.
Do you want a knife?
No.
Do you want to...
I want a knife to stab you with.
Oh, you would say that. So you don't like it when I turn my back to you. Good. I'm glad we're communicating. Good.
Ow. Can you not kill me? Can you stop napping?
Oh, that thing hurts, actually.
That's because I stabbed you like Amber.
Thanks. Oh, why would you do this?
Ow.
You want to see how much it hurts? Are you ready?
No. Ow!
I told you.
Where's Tim? Spiny. Let's put it.
Give me your hands.
I'm dragging. Oh, if it hit there. It's like, oh. Hey, put it in like. No. That's like obvious.
Who's there? Hello.
Jen.
Wait.
Oh, you weren't there. You weren't there this morning when Jen brings it up. I guess Eric like wanted some short shorts or something.
Yeah.
And she got that. And she goes, be careful with those are Dolce and Gabbana. And then Eric, like, she walks away and leaves, and Eric goes, pah, and starts laughing, and he took him, threw him in the trash in the kitchen with, like, a bunch of crap in there and, like, left him in there until she came back in.
Nice.
Did
she say?
No, she didn't see. It was really funny, though. No sleeping on the couches. I'm awake. I believe I can fly. So what happened outside? Nothing? No. Mm-hmm. I said, ew. Mm. I need coffee. Mm. What time is that?
Today?
Yeah.
What is that?
Yep.
What's that?
I figured it out.
Did ya? What is that?
What?
Huh?
What?
Who?
I can't yell it.
Come on! Can you yell it?
Excuse me.
Yeah!
Did you hear what we were saying? We were trying to figure out who else had plastic surgery. We think Joe got nipple enlargement.
Ladies.
Sir. You look red.
What's that?
Your back's red.
Yeah, I was doing the breakdance thing on the turf.
Why?
Sorry,
no one's
dude. You
can't
see
it.
You all right?
Hold on.
You all right, dude?
I'll just stand over there. Here, let me burn it out.
They left, too.
Oh, man. No. It chased everybody out.
We're testing
No. We're going to get something to make out. I need something to drink. That chili was so good.
Like a long, wet one. Yeah, well, she was like the farting queen last night.
Ugh, that was gross.
She's the one that had all the problems, and she makes She wanted everyone else to join her.
Yeah, she wouldn't be the Lone Ranger.
I only had rice, so.
At all? I don't know, like, him in my face every time he's near me.
Are your nominations changing then?
I can't stand it.
Now we can't even get in the line.
You would love to be in sequester with him.
It's not a staring problem.
You really want to know, like, the truth, though?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't care about the money.
What?
I didn't care about the money.
You don't care? I thought you already told me that.
I just like the fact that I get to meet you.
Shut up.
Seriously, regardless of what happens.
Now you're going to look at me like that. Because now you're going to be like, normally it's not.
Oh, like,